still searching the library. If you ask me, this is a wild goose chase. Herb's probably still back in the hotel. Get cremated as we speak.
Anyone pass through here? Caucasian male, bow, dark suit.
Caucasian male? Nah, that's silly, bro. We're all from California.
Jeez, I could have been an architect. You. Oh, this is over. We're gonna have a long time.
Anyone can come in. We don't believe in private property, but on account of you're the man, and all you gotta have is a warrant if you're here on business, okay?
Hey, listen, Chief, this ain't a bust. The guy we're looking for is extremely dangerous. And if we don't bail this guy, all that animal blood of yours and your friends is gonna be spilled all over the place. Now let me in!
So this cracker, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself. Yeah, look, it gets better. Guy walks up to the front desk, and the nurse starts screaming. Turns out, there's a small axe stuck in his head. No shit! The guy was so strung out, he didn't even notice.
Hey, anyone seen a combination for the safe?
Someone here? Yeah, it was
Dispatch, I'm experiencing some, disturbance here. Gotta check it out. Hello, what's going on here?
Where the hell is he? We gotta find him.
Nah, he ain't over here.
In and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation. Already closed off all the tracks. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey, you know, it's my ass on the line out here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to string along. Asshole.